So,
Yes.
with the eggplant, we've cut sort of severed slices inside the eggplant, and we are going to add some sea salt to the eggplant so that it sweats a bit. So we're going to toss some sea salt on this. So, we've done that. We've salted them. They're going to sweat a bit before we bake them. We're actually going to, once they sweat, we're going to squeeze off their juices and then bake them and put some lovely herbs on them.